The other part is our school system. You know, we have a lot of things as any urban area. And so I was looking for a way to help schools have a structured program to help these children stay in school longer and to look at kids a different way other than go to the principal's office, find out what happened the night before, and then maybe get the counseling issue versus a behavioral problem. And so that's how, when I was researching online, I came across Be Strong, and I seen that it was based, school-based program. And I thought, well, wait a minute, maybe in part of this program, it might be good for a kind of stress to implement within system. And the other thing, too, that I do at work, I'm responsible for all of the organizations, children and public, non-profit and charter schools and private schools. So I have a broad base of children that I could outreach to and get the buy-in from the school. not nice they were. They bought their contract out to get rid of them. To change the district over. Yeah. That happened a couple of years ago.